Hello, everybody, and welcome to this Isong Meadow Basketball Rec Department Tournament. I'm Ian Clunan with John Rain on the camera. Today we have Team Polite and Team Cava. Should be a great game. Cava comes in at 8-2, and Polite comes in at 3-6. And tip off goes to Team Polite as Fareed goes up for the layup and is fouled by Joe Ferreira. That will be his first. Whoever wins this game will advance to the finals to face Team Myers, who pulled away with the win against Team Edwards 34-18. Fareed's second shot is good. Patrick shoots. No good. Cava tries to get the rebound. It does, and gets to Patrick, and no good. Patrick gets back and scores. Out of bounds, Cava will get the ball back. Ryan stolen as Ben brings up the ball as he passes it to Mace or Fareed, but Ferreira gets it inside to in the corner as they get their own rebound and good. Cava with that last point. As Cava will change possession after the ball hit Patrick tries to pass it and gets to number one. No good. 14 for the shot. No good. As Purple will get possession. And it's stolen by Cava, who passes it to Patrick. And it's good. By number 14, Joe Ferreira. As Ben gets stolen by Cava, as Ferreira shot's no good, as Ben brings up the ball. Looks like it was out of bounds as Cava will get possession. Fareed gets the rebound. Fareed gets inside. Layup, no good. As Ben tries to get it and is fouled. It looks like that foul will be on Patrick of the red team. He will be shooting two. First one's no good. Second shot. Won't go in either. And as Fareed tries to get the ball, it's tied up. And the jump ball will be given to Team Cava. As Ryan brings up the ball. And it's stolen by Fareed. Looks to pass. And it's taken right back by Ryan. Patrick looks for the layup. Won't go. And is rebounded by Ben. Ben looks to pass. Gets it to Fareed. Gets inside. And is good. Cava, no good. As, what a great block by Ben. As he gets the ball back and hands it over to one of the purple players. As Ryan gets the rebound. And Patrick brings up the ball. Gets it to Cava. Gets inside. No good. Gets his own rebound. No good. And it was off the foot of Will Hairchuck. Gets it inside to Mason. Decides to pass it to Nolan. And great shot. By Jacob. As Colin Evans gets the ball. Gives it over to number 10. As Ben Riggins gets tied up. And it will be white ball. Gets it inside to number 14. No good. Everyone's going for it. As it will remain polite ball. Fitzpatrick will inbound. As he gets it to number 14. No good. Rebounded by Mason. Mason goes up. No good. He'll be out of bounds. Colin Evans. Gets back to Colin. Dribbles past the defenders, who shoots. And rims out. As gets to number one, and the purple team, who gets decked by Andrew of the red team. Number 10. Jacob shoots. No good. Rebounded by number 12. No good. Is blocked by one of the red team players. I believe that will be Camiso who gets that block. Colin Evans. Yeah, as Mason gets the rebound. Full court pass is good. Mason gets the rebound, gets it to number 10. Shoots, no good. And it will be a travel as Cava gets the ball back. As Cam steals it as Colin Evans gets the ball right back. And just go for it, but Team Polite will get the ball back. Jacob. And it's stolen by Colin Evans. As number 10 goes up for the shot. No good. That is number 12. The purple team gets the rebound. Is going up court. And was deflected off of one of Cava's players. 10 minutes left in the first half. Cava leads by one over Team Polite. 6-5. As Colin Evans comes up with the ball. Ben Riggins. Looked like there was a foul on the purple team. Number 13 gets it inside to number 10. No good. Rebounded by Jacob. Ben Riggins gets the ball. Colin Evans gets the ball. Ben Higgins. Stolen by number 14. As Colin Evans gets another steal. And is fouled. As there's a full substitute change for both teams. Number 11 shoots. No good. It'll be purple ball. Number 4 steals it. Gets it to number 5. Patrick goes for the layup. No good. As Fareed gets the rebound. Gets it to Ben. And is stolen by number 14 of the red team. Number 5. Gets it to number 1. Back to 5. No good. As number 14 falls to the ground but keeps the ball in play. Patrick gets to number 14. No good. As Ben brings up the ball. As Fareed gets tied up. Great jump ball right there. And Cava gets it. And rebounded by number 5. Goes for the shot. And good by Patrick. To extend their lead to 3. Fareed. And it is stolen by number 1. Number 11, the shot, no good. As Ben gets the rebound. Number 5, gets it inside to number 4. Closer to layup, no good. As Ben gets another rebound. Number 4 tries to get inside, shoots. Oh, no good, just rims out. Number 4. No good. It's tied up. As team play, we'll get the ball back. 6:45 to go. Team Plate wants to talk it over. 8-5, Cava. 6:45 to go. 8-5, Cava in the semifinal matchup. Whoever wins here will advance to the finals against Team Myers. As Ben brings up the ball. As it's stolen by number 4, the red team, as Patrick will bring up the ball. Patrick tries to get it inside, gets it to Cava, and it's stolen by number 2. As Carter is getting tied up, and it will be Team Cava's ball. Number 11 shoots, no good. As 12 gets the rebound, hands it over to number 10. 14 shoots, no good. And Cava will get the ball back as he will substitute his players. Colin Evans. Gets it to number 10. Tries to get inside. Gets it to number 10. As it's stolen. Number 12. Gets it to number 10. Who shoots. No good. As everyone's going for it. And Ben Riggins gets to the ball first. Who shoots. It's no good. As Colin Evans gets a rebound, and that one's no good. As Ben Riggins gets another rebound, shoots, and that one's no good as well. As Mason gets the ball, tries to get inside. As stolen by Colin Evans. Great tie-up right there. Number 12 gets it to number 10. Full court pass. And that one will be out of bounds. A little too much on that one right there by number 10. Ben Riggins for a long three, and it's good. What a great long distance shot by Ben Riggins. That was past the green line. Number 10 gets to Mason. Mason shoots. No good as he gets his own rebound back. Hands it over to number 10. And that one won't go. As Ben Riggins gives it to Colin Evans. Another three. No good as he gets his own rebound. And that one won't go. As number 10. And it's stolen by number 10, who tries to get it. It gets goes into the corner. And it'll be a tie-up. And it will be Team Cava's ball. Ben Riggins shoots for three. No good. Number 10 tries to get a pass, but it's stolen as Colin Evans brings up the ball. Number 12, shot's no good as that one goes out of bounds. Number 13's shot is good. Zach Camisso extends the lead to 13-5 with 2 minutes to go in the half. As 10 gives it to number 14. Weight spin move by number 10 who shoots three. No go. Won't go. As Colin Evans gets the rebound. Number 12 gets the ball trying to get, as that will be a travel. And Team Polite has substitutions. Number 10, who shoots. No good. As number 5 gets the rebound. As Ben Riggins gets another steal. 1 minute to go in the half. Cava leads by 8. Number 10 gets it to Colin Evans, who shoots for 3. That one is good. Great swish by Colin Evans. Colin Evans brings up the ball with 20 seconds to go. Number 10 is number 5 steals it as it will be out of bounds, and Cava will get the ball with 10 seconds to go. Especially in this league, the clock is continuously going as Colin Evans shoots it. Oh, that one almost went in. That was a half-court shot that almost went in as we head into halftime, as Team Cava is leading Team Point 16-5 going into the second half. We'll be right back.
Looking for the latest news in East Longmeadow? Tune into LCAT News for updates on what's happening inside town government, up-to-the-minute information on local events and breaking news. Check out LCAT 01028 on YouTube.com or tune in each night at 7 p.m. on channel 191. LCAT News update for all the news you need to know. And don't forget, you can watch our complete lineup of LCAT sports anytime on any device by watching LCAT's YouTube channel, LCAT 01028. Subscribe to our page to stay up to date with sports games, meetings, concerts, and town events. All available wherever you are, whenever you want. That's LCAT 01028 at YouTube.com. If you're a local business owner, you should consider supporting LCAT's coverage of sports here in East Longmeadow by becoming an underwriter of our very popular sports programming. Choose from 3-month packages up to a full year and let our viewers know that you support our teams and LCAT's commitment to share their achievements within the East Longmeadow community. To learn more about how you can become an underwriter with surprisingly affordable introductory packages, contact Sports Director Jamie Rook at 413-525-4220.
Welcome back to the second half of action of this semifinal matchup between Team Cava and Team Polite. Once again, I'm Ian Clunan alongside John Rand on the camera. Cava leads 16-5 going into the last half of play. Whoever wins this game will advance to the finals against Team Myers. As number 3 will inbound. Gets it to number 5, who gets the side. And that won't go. As it'll be tied up. Actually, it'll be a foul, a push. And I believe that one was on number 5, the purple team. I could be wrong, but that's what I saw. But as 4 brings up the ball, shoots for 3. No go. Won't go. As 5 brings up the ball, gets it to Freed, who shoots. Won't go. Stripped by Camisso. As number 4 brings up the ball. And that one rolls out by number 1 of the red team. As number 5 throws up shot but won't go. It's the backboard. Gets it to Cava, who shoots, no good, as it's rebounded. As 11 tries to go for the rebound, but red team gets the ball. As number 5 gets the rebound, gets it out to number 4. And looks like that one is it. Looks like it's a 3-second violation. As the purple team will get the ball back. Fareed. As that will be a travel. .17:39 to go in the second half as Cava leads Polite 16-5 in the second half. As number 4 goes to the corner, gets to number 1. As that one will be out of bounds, as Cava will get the ball. As tipped by number 5, the purple team, as they get the ball back. And tied up. As looks like Cava will get the ball back. Number 5 gets it back, gives it to number 4, who shoots. No good. As 5 gets the rebound, hands it off to 4. As gets inside to 14, who shoots, no good. As 5 brings up the ball. And stolen by number 11, who shoots. Won't go. Great save by number 5. As Freed hands it off to number 5, who shoots, no good. As Team Cava will get the ball back. Shoots, no good. Number 1 saves it, but Freed gets that ball. As 5 brings up the ball and shoots. No good. Five looks to pass. Gets it to number one, who shoots. No good. Rebounded by number five. Throws it up to number two. Can't get there in time. But it will remain with Team Cava as both teams make substitutions. As he's left wide open. Colin Evans brings up the ball. Gets to Ben Riggins, who shoots for three. No good. That's number 12, goes to save for the ball, but great hustle by number 12. Ben Riggins for three, no good. As Colin Evans gets the ball. As Ben Riggins throws an acrobatic shot, no good. That was a very long shot by Ben Riggins. That was like right next to the half court line. As that will be a foul on the purple team. Their team's first attempt is no good. Second attempt is no good, as no good either, as it will be a violation. Looks like one of the red players moved before the ball touched the rim. No scoring yet from both sides, as we're at least 7 minutes into the second half. Mason gets it to number one, but it's stolen by number 13 of the red team as Colin Evans brings up the ball. Ben Riggins gets trapped, but gets tied up. Colin Evans will inbound. Ben Riggins shoots. Is blocked by number 10. As that will be a foul, I believe that will be on... It was definitely a foul on purple. Foul on number one of the purple team. As number 13 will shoot two. His first attempt is no good. His second attempt is no good either. As he gets his own rebound, gives it out to Ben Riggins, who's fouled by number one. Back-to-back fouls by number one. My question is he going to be shooting three or two? Because that was definitely near the three-point line. We'll find out here. His first attempt is no good. Second is good, so it must have been two shots, as Team Cava gets the first points of the second half. They lead 17-5 with 12 minutes to go in the game. Number 12 shoots, no good, as it's rebounded by number 13 of the red team, as Colin Evans will bring up the ball. And Looks like the ref wants to inbound the ball near the red team's bench. I don't understand why that happened, but number 10 brings up the ball and is stolen by number 12. Gets inside. Layup, no good. Mason tries to get the ball, but Ben Riggins shoots for three. No good. Colin Evans. His number one tries to get the ball from Colin Evans and is tied up, and it looks like that will be Team Plight's ball. Gets it number 14, no good. As number 3 will get the rebound, Colin Evans. Number 13, deflected by number 14 of the purple team, as they will get the ball back. Number 10 shoots, no good. Rebounded by number 12. 10, shoots, no good. Rebounded by number 14. That one won't go either. As 12 gets the rebound, that one won't go. As it's tied up, looks like Ben Reagan's got the ball as he would be called for a travel. The purple team can't seem to get the ball in the net this half. They've gotten a lot of chances, just hasn't fallen through the net. Number 4. It's a 2. 14. Number 11 shoots. That one's no good. As it's rebounded by number 5. Number 4 looks to go for a layup, but the shot is no good. As Team Cava will get the ball back. Number 11 gets to number 4. No good as Fareed gets the rebound. Ben comes up with the ball. Passes it. Gets to number 2. Gets in the corner. Tries to pass it up. Looks like it will remain purple ball. Number 3 is stolen by number 5. As number 5 just passes it to an opponent's player. As Ben pulls up a 3, that one won't go. As Free gets the rebound. But the red team will get the rebound. Looks to pass, gets his number 5, who gets the shot. That's a great shot by number 5. As the lead is now 19-5. Reed, no good. Number 4 is chasing up court. Gives it number 11, who shoots. That one's good. 21-5 Cava, 6 minutes to go. As that will be a timeout by Team Polite. We'll take one as well. 6:33 to go. To go in the second half of the semifinal matchup between Team Cava and Team Polite. As Team Cava has just dominated this game so far with the score of 21-5 as Mason gets it inside, who shoots. That one won't go. As he tries to get the ball back but gets it to number 12, the purple team. As that one will, as the ref calls foul on number 2, Ben Riggins. Number 10 shoots. That one's no good. Riggins shoots for 3. No good. As everyone's falling on the floor right there. As Team Cava will pass it in. Riggins shoots. No good. As he gets his own rebound. Passes it to Evans. Riggins. No good. Out of bounds. Number 10 gives to Mason, who shoots for 3. No good. Number 10. Gets a shot. First shot of the half for the purple team. Colin Evans shoots. And that one's good. As Mason gets the rebound, gets to number 14, that one's no good. As Ben Riggins gets the ball. Rebounded by Mason. Number 10 shoots. That one's no good. It's 14. Puts it. Tries to get another shot, but that won't go. As Ben Riggins gives it to Colin Evans as they go up the court. Ben Riggins shoots. No good. Rebounded by number 10. He looks to pass. And that was a great shot by one of the purple players. I cannot see his number. But that was a great shot. As Ben Riggins tries to go for another three-pointer. That one won't go. As number 10 brings up the ball. Number 1 shoots. That one won't go. Number 4 gets the ball. Number 10 gets it as 5 looks to find a teammate and does. Gets number 4, and it is stolen by number 5, the purple team, as he shoots, and he's fouled by number 10 of the red team. First one's no good. Ben's second one is no good either. Number 4 brings up the ball. Number 10 gives it to number 4. Passes to number 5. Tries to get inside, but it's deflected as number 5 of the purple team gets the ball. And he shoots and draws contact on number 5 of the red team. First one's no good. Second one's good. 40 seconds to go. Team Cava pulling away with this one. As number 10 shoots, that one's no good. Whereas 5 will bring up the ball for the purple team. He shoots. That one's no good. As number 5 gets the rebound. 10 seconds to go. And I think the red team has to do is just keep on passing it. No need to shoot in that situation, but number 10 does. As there will be 0.7 7th. Excuse me, it's 0 seconds left on the clock, but there's 7/10 of a second. As number 5 just throws it, and he'll be out of bounds. All the red team has to do here is just inbound the ball properly and just catch the ball, and the game will be over. And they do. As Team Cava makes the finals, they will face Team Myers in the Grade 5-6 finals.